making solar bankable in Amsterdam, and I'm talking to Ragnar Gerig from DEG. And Ragnar, welcome.
Thank you very much, Edwin.
How is the day so far for you?
I learned much in the introductory session about the quick development of solar markets globally, of techniques. After that, I had very interesting interaction with developers and their projects.
So what are the new things that you heard that there were, you know, you didn't know so far?
Quite interesting for me to hear, for example, that the new program of Malawi was seen as a very interesting and competitive one by developers, for example. What is also very interesting to see how large the interest is, meanwhile, into such a solar conference. I remember the first conference was with some 200 people here. Now we're at 500 people, and you really see that this industry is kicking off.
Yeah. What are the key constraints? How can we help to these markets, these emerging markets, to flourish?
Yes. I think one of the key constraints will be the off-grid space. We are very good in financing utility scale projects. It gets much more challenging when it comes to smaller off-grid projects, and there we're still trying to find the right financing models.
So the financing model is the thing that is the challenge?
Yeah, it's probably the framework, it's also the trust in the model, and it's also, of course, offering this at a competitive price. I think it's good to have conferences where the stakeholders meet, also from the politics side, and where you discuss models, where you learn from others who have done good examples and try to implement best practice in their own country. Then.
What do you think we will be discussing in 2 years from now?
Yeah, well, I would think that, for example, the storage space a bit more has taken off, that today it's still, people have heard of it, but it's not really in operations, and I'm sure that we'll probably have the first projects at that point in time, and that also there's maybe a first consolidation in the off-grid space, so that we see already players who are doing this also in a very commercial, viable way. And unfortunately, a lot of projects are still not in a bankable situation or structure, even in the utilities scale space. So there's still some work to do. And of course, the off-grid is something new for most of the players in the market, where everyone has to learn and make experience.
So. Enough work to do for you as well?
Yes, okay. I'm sure there will be.
A successful conference so far with a good vibe. And by creating this kind of platforms, we will enable and stimulate the growth of the emerging markets.